Write a good essay, you need to make use of your subconscious mind. If you do not use your subconscious mind, there is going to be no ideation, there is not going to be any creativity. Choose a topic that you can understand, that you can relate to, that you feel is simple, not what you feel is a topic that you can impress with. You prepare an outline and ideate on that topic in your head. Draw out an outline in your head. If you don't do that, you're not going to get anywhere. Tip number three, you make a diagram. What are the strengths of this issue? What are the weaknesses of this issue? What are the threats of this issue? Finally, what are the opportunities of this issue?